In Japan, they have these small moss balls called Kokedama. These Kokedama moss balls are wrapped in twine that keep them together, but also often have a very small growing flower or a maple tree, for example, growing out of them. And sometimes they're placed on a piece of wood or natural pottery, and they also help to create a miniaturized nature scene. There are a lot of different floral arrangements that can be used to highlight the seasons.